everyone, this is Shoe Eclipse, and welcome back to Zombie. I think it is recording. I don't know, because my microphone and recording are all out of whack. I haven't recorded in a few days. Actually, I haven't recorded in quite a while, because my laptop, for some reason, auto-downloaded several viruses, and I had to factory reset it. But it should be all good now. And now I have to figure out how to play again. There we go. That. But as you remember in the last episode, a bunch of random stuff happened. I got my bag, I got this random bat. And now I'm on my way to Buckingham Palace. In order to do something. But as I said, I am gonna do a full playthrough of this, or I'm gonna at least try to. I'm gonna last as long as I can in it. And now here we go through this shortcut. Going to back to the market. No idea why, but it'll happen, I guess. Wow, these loading times are pretty long. That at all. What's this? I need a lockpick. Don't I have a lockpick? Is there any way I can pull up a better map? I can look at my resources like this. Gear, missions, my ID, my skills. Oh, that's handy. That really doesn't tell me anything. God! Stupid birds! I don't think it's recommended to walk out in the open with... But... Okay, all he can do is crawl, so... My best bet... is to sneak over here. What? Roosevelt? Ah! Dash you. Back up. Back up, sir. Sir? Sir? Sir, you were not invited to this party. I don't know what I'm doing, sir. Take those. Thank you. Come up heavy steps. Is this the way to Buckingham Palace? It doesn't appear to be. My flashlight, I have a handgun. No silencer, no scope, I have a cricket bat. I'll have that in that quick slot. I'll have my cricket bat and this one. The energy drink, I'll put there. And the juice. Wait, I need that there. I'll put that there. Alright, now that I've got my inventory set up. What does that do? I don't understand. Oh, that's how I can look through it. Where am I supposed to go? Tell me. Radar thing. What was that? I got a flare. Wall, C4, bodies, that doesn't help. There's an item there. I am completely lost. All I know is I'm supposed to be going to Buckingham Palace, but I've never been to London. So I'm completely lost. Buckingham Palace does seem like a good idea, but I am completely lost. I know I'm supposed to be going to Buckingham Palace, but there is no... Oh. That makes sense. Ah. Oh. Oh god. Saw my character there, and I thought he was going to... thought it was a zombie trying to murder me. But... I guess the dumpsters are lootable. And I have no interest in commentary right now. Because I'm way too lost to be interesting. Open this up. Now I'm gonna take a shortcut back to my safe house. Because apparently this whole venture over here was absolutely useless. Thank you. why didn't anyone tell me that was where I was supposed to go?
You need to get inside Buckingham Palace. It's your best hope for better weapons and supplies, even if it is overrun by infected.
Overrun. Activate. Oh. Hanbury Green. Market Street's got shotgun ammo, two healing items, and one random thing. No guns. Got some ammo, got some healing. No guns. Some handgun ammo. Yeah, there's no point in going out there for any of that. Is open. This is what the benefit of having a flashlight is for. Okay, now, close the door behind you, sir. Crossover. Now I'll come in here. Time! I thought it was a zombie coming out of nowhere. Open that up. Close that. I took the badge pass. I have to reach the Royal Bunker entrance. Right over here. Outside. This does not look fun. Yeah, it's probably a bad idea to be using all that ammo, because I might actually need it. Serve my battery. Hello? Is there anyone down here? Security? I could use them, what? Ooh, a dark tunnel. This is a bad idea. Yeah, let's just go through the door.
Things could have been so different if people had listened to John Dee. But by the time he saw what was coming, Elizabeth was dead, and James I had no love for prophecies or alchemy. And he was so obsessed with black magic, he wrote a manual called Demonology and sent his witch hunters around England to hang witches and warlocks. Dee had to go into hiding. Bloody idiots.
Infected. Person infected. Whoa. What's that? I played Dead Space. Bash the corpses. Oh, speaking of Dead Space. I just got Space 2 re-downloaded, so I will be able to play that soon for everyone's viewing pleasure or displeasure. Either way.
Mind the door. Please stand clear of the door.
On the ladder here. Hello? It's a or zombie people. Do any of you exist? I can't even use this thing. But it's actually really handy. That's a nice door there. Kind of worried though. I don't like it. I don't like it at all. Oh, I've only been playing for 16 minutes. Wow. Are there any cadavers? Corpses. Why is my flashlight so bad? Why can't I just strap this thing to my skull? Up and down, trying to see what's ahead of me. Item and an infected.
Good thing about Book Palace, it's not just a building, it's a fortress. A highly secure location. You can bet your ass they've stockpiled guns and ammo like nobody's business.
His corpse. Ooh, a Molotov. That will come in handy. Whoa. Back down. You aren't gonna win this battle. This isn't a battle you can win. I have a bat. Sir. Well, that's a very lovely position. How do I loot your corpse, sir? I would like to loot you. How do I kick your corpse down these stairs? Come on, sir, work with me. There we go. Oh. Lockpick for that door. Too bad I don't have one. I think it's kind of needless to say, but I'll say it anyways. Something else. A locked door. You completely serious right now. Oh. Oh, that's not good. That's not good. That's not good at all. There's a ladder there. Whoa. Okay. Oh, and they're all empty. That's fine. Oh. This really doesn't make it any better. Okay, there's a door there. Sadly. Oh gosh, I cannot see. Ooh. Is this the correct way? I don't know. Oh, trash. It's me. Gosh. I heard a zombo, but I guess I was wrong. Okay then. So nerve-wracking. Something. Back. Yourself. Up. Why am I putting emphasis on every word? Why am I screaming? Does it physically pain me to bash dead zombies? I get that. Oh no. Sir. Sir. Back up. Sir. Sir. corpse. It's kind of just there. I guess I'm gonna have to get on the other side to get into that one. Okay, barricade's been removed. Whoa. Back up, sir. Back up. Okay, these look like just items. Papers. My inventory is full. And I'll just use that. Oh! Come on! Just healed myself. Freak. Hi. Take care. Love you both. Come on in, sir. On your knees. Alright. I'll take that. Close the door. Maybe there won't be any interference this time. Use that energy drink. I'll just shove random things down my throat. Pick up the rifle. Pick up the ammo for the rifle. Alright, then join that box. Open this door. Okay. There's an infected. There's an infected. Something in the rubbish bin. Probably rubbish. Pick up some planks. Probably rubbish. Can that buy me again, sir? Some rats. What do I need rats for? Ew. I can eat them. See here. Assume that.
Hunting for food's a good idea, but don't come crying to me if that thing gives you indigestion, or worse.
Oh. Gosh, I'm just gonna eat rats out of a dumpster. Okay, that rat healed me. So I'm just gonna think of that. Not this guy. I'll crush his skull. That's the American way. Okay, bright circles are animals. Dark ones are infected.
Look at these poor bastards. They flocked here thinking they'd be safe, that the royals would protect them. But the establishment looks after itself, no one else. God helps those who help themselves. Never forget that.
Oh, is that why? that why I'm fighting my way into the place. Back out. Oh dear. Drop your helmet. My bash. We're sculling. I'm screaming like a little girl for no reason. Am I terrified? This? He's amusing. He can take quite a few head bashes. Oh. Probably terrified because I'm covered in blood. Oh, sir. Down. I'm gonna end up shattering this bat on some poor guy's skull. I don't even know what's out there. What is that? Container, no item to loot. That guy.
Locked, eh? That lot of good that did them. You'll have to pick the lock. Find a tool.
Oh, well, this is no good. Find a tool. In other words,
look up on the
find
roof.
A lockpick.
Someone's raised the flag upside down. That's a distress signal. Maybe they're still alive inside there.
I thought that was just for America. That was a distress signal. Over here. Bash away at the... That wasn't cool. Alright, sir. Back. Back. Simple. Deceptively simple. Too easy. I said maximum amount of ammo. Wait a minute. Load that into there. That is... Oh. Nope. Nope. Be smart. That is... That is... Nope. He's got a helmet. Bashed. Bashed. Back off with your helmet, sir. Come on. Good puppy. Okay. Oh, that was some high
prepper here. I'm pretty sure there's an old Raven shelter nearby. Might find what you need down there.
That was some high tension music. Drop some planks. I can steal this med kit. Wood. I don't know what I need a shovel for. Is that a bed? It is a bed. Thanks. take any of this stuff. Just gonna. What was that? I'm gonna save it right here. What if I try to make it to the next save point? It'll be well over an hour. So, I am gonna cut this episode here. Thank you all so much for watching. This has been Zombie with your host, Shu Eclipse. And I will see you in the next part.